I went out of town for about 10 days, and when I returned to this vending machine, it looked like this. Turns out that last time when I was cleaning the machine, I forgot to lock the machine before I left. Thankfully, nothing happened, but let this serve as a reminder to lock your machine.